brain means to be human, then I feel like a human right now. It took a lot of guts for me to come here. I was never really a good speaker. I didn't have that many friends. I wasn't very social. I'm an introvert. But then I feel that in order for yourself to grow, you really need to get out of the comfort zone. And that's how I'm trying to do it through Toastmasters. So then, the way I see it, being afraid is about feeling. And I believe that when you can feel emotions the most, that's when you can actually understand them and see what you can do to help yourself, to improve yourself. So then, in that sense, I believe that it's not about being afraid, it's about feeling. It's about understanding your emotions. And then, I believe that if you can actually do that, then you can find a way to move forward.